I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it rise. I feel so high, I go alive. Yo, what's up YouTube? Steven Dorai here. I just got back from the grocery store and I wanted to share with you guys what I got, as well as some other items in the kitchen that I purchased throughout the week. So I'll start off in no specific order. I got these snap pea crisps, and I got two different flavors, black pepper and Caesar. And I'm pretty much just gonna eat the whole bag each. One whole bag is 3.5 servings on both, and the macros are pretty good, so it should be about 48 grams of carbs each bag. Between 15 to 20 grams of fat and 15 grams of protein. I got these tortilla strips for my salad, so I'll make put those in my salad. And a lot of the foods that I got are really low macros. And I try to find the cheapest items I can, so brand isn't really important to me. But of course with the lowest macros as well. So right now I'm trying to, right now my macros are about 40 grams of fat, 220 grams of carbs, and 140 grams of protein. But I also picked up some fat-free ranch in Thousand Island, and this will go along with the salad, Santa Fe strips, Monster, I think it's 2 grams of carbs per can. I'm pretty hooked on spaghetti squash. If you guys are on low carb diets or whatever, spaghetti squash is very low in carbs and it's really high volume food. Also picked up some pickles. Pickles are actually pretty much zero macros, so it's kind of like a freebie food. I'm kind of lazy, so I like to buy frozen veggies from time to time. So I bought some frozen pepper stir fry, which is just pretty much bell peppers and onions. Got 2 bags of those. And what I'm going to do is make some Philly cheesesteak sandwiches with these stadium buns I got here. Unfortunately, these aren't low carb. Picked up a bag of salad. I usually buy this at Costco in bulk, but it was only a dollar, so I figured I'd just buy it. I'm hooked on green onions, so I bought 4 green onions, whatever they're called, 4 stems. Some more mixed vegetables. And on my normal cheat days, I used to go to Winco and buy their general chicken and their orange chicken, but I found out recently that they sell it in the frozen section, so it's actually their brand, Winco's. And the cool thing about it is now I don't have to cheat because there's nutrition facts on it, and these are pre-cooked, so general chicken and orange chicken. So that's pretty much what I just purchased today. I'll show you guys some other items that I've recently been eating a lot of. Actually, I just picked up this Fiber One cereal the other day. Pretty good macros. Pretty hooked on this white rice right here. Macros are really good on it. Oh shit. So you guys can see that. Convenient. Again, I'm all about the convenience. I bought a bunch of boxes of these items. I figured that instead of buying the whole bag and me binge eating, because that happens, that these little packs might help out with not eating too much of them. Oh yeah, so fudge strips, yogurt, pretzels, and circus animals. And I already have a lot of protein in the refrigerator. Pretty hooked on this John Sulez beef and steak. It's already pre-cooked, so I just microwaved and cut it up. But that's what I use for the Philly cheesesteaks. I've been eating with rice. And then I already bought the pre-cooked chicken at Costco, so I just got that. And then one of the items I just picked up, which I'm gonna eat today, is this birthday cake ice cream sandwich. So one of these sandwiches is pretty good. 6 grams of fat, 26 grams of carbs, and 2 grams of protein. So I'm looking forward to eating this. And then I picked up some flat out light wraps. I'm not a big fan of these personally for wraps. I just use them for pizza. So yeah. And picked this up the other day too. Pam, fat-free olive oils, extra virgin olive oil spray. Pretty convenient. I'm just showing you guys what I got this week. I got this at Costco. This Earthbound Farm Deep Green Blend. Honestly, it's not that good. I just throw it in my protein shakes and get my micros in. And bought strawberries already earlier in the week. Got my Greek yogurt in the fridge, bananas. So I hit my micros as much as I can. And that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys at the next video. Thank you.